A calculator is also integrated in the console. Just press on the toggle button until the calculator feature appears in the dynamic applet.